We'll get back to our guest, Dr. Bashair, but first we go to our correspondent, Saleh Al-Hubaidi, who is at the 4th Constituency, to get the latest update. Saleh, can you hear me?
Yes, good evening.
Saleh, good evening. What can you tell us about your location?
Sure, I'm currently at the Zayed Al-Harb Elementary School, which is located at the Rabia area, which is a part of the 4th constituency. So far, the attendees and the school has been located only for women voters. And so far, there has been a great turnout, and the flow of voters are going in and out smoothly without any delays, and the ministries are present here on site, such as the Ministry of Interior, the Ministry of Health, the Fire Department, that are ready for any emergency, as well as the staff from the health team, the health ministry, who are checking temperatures and checking, addressing any issues that might occur with any of the voters, as well as they're providing masks and gloves and sanitizers throughout the school to ensure that everyone feels safe and everyone is comfortable voting, and to also encourage others to come also and vote. So far the preparations are excellent here in the school, and we hope that more people will come in the upcoming hours. As we know that at 8 p.m. The gates will be closed and they won't receive any more voters, except for the voters who are already inside the school will continue to be in the school until they finish their votes. But however, new voters arriving on site after 8 p.m. won't be admitted to the school. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Saleh. We'll check back with you in a bit. And now we move to our other correspondent, Hadil Fahad, at the 1st constituency. Hadil, are you with us?
Yes, Abdul.